I am a congenital amputee.
Spina bifida.
Legally blind.
I'm a little person.
Disability comes in so many shapes and backgrounds.
70% of people with disabilities want to work. Given opportunities and support, the majority of young people with disabilities can get jobs and build careers.
I'm smart and capable of doing the work.
The disability is also like being a minority.
Organizations are at their best when they welcome, respect, and include people of all backgrounds, including people with disabilities.
I am a rolling empire.
I finish my work on time.
Most accommodations to include people with disabilities are simple, free, or low cost. New technology and best practices mean more people with disabilities can be included and succeed.
People are just uncomfortable with what is not considered the norm.
Sometimes, you know, if the police don't know that you're deaf, they'll handcuff you, you know, and then you can't sign.
Those that experience problems firsthand know which solutions work. People with disabilities should be involved in solving issues that impact them and everyone, just like people of different racial, ethnic, or other backgrounds.
Disabilities always left out of the conversation. Disability needs to be front and center.
Respectability.
Respectability.